He has every right to get on his teammates, call them out for what they're not doing. Okay. Now, as far as with the coach, I think that should be something they do behind closed doors, one-on-one, mano a mano.